we're talking about a club tuck. Every time it says club, that's East Coast styling. A rock step for the lady is East Coast styling. West Coast is a walk forward. So what's going to happen? You're going to do a walk forward and do a tuck. We're going to do a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. That's a really neat movement. Okay? Here's your West Coast styling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.
She's not going to have some time. We're watching her.
Okay.
We're all over a little sympathy.
It looks so good. There's...
That's her absolute.
There's such a dream. Listen, you ought to be glad that she's doing identifiable double triple
yes.
Right?
That's hard.
A couple of years ago when we said, Annie, do a basic step, she said, well, okay, show me. Right? What's a basic step? What do you mean, the one that goes like...
Is that it? I'm doing very well, Wayne.
She is going to do walk, turn left, three, turn right. That's it.
Is that better?
Okay. No. Now, right now, I'm showing you the man's part. Man's part, and you're going to do it next. We have forward, back, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, now come do that.
The girls?
Forward, back, left foot facing the mirror. That's it. Okay, now when we say left foot facing the mirror, that doesn't have to turn out quite that far. That's it. Okay, ready? And 1, 2. I'm going to think just
over
of the width part. So I catch and I'm going to ride. I'm going to do a jack. In other words, if we get this right, see, a lot of people try to learn Jack and Annie's whip. They can't because they're going from here with no leverage to something that requires all of this leverage way up here. They can't get from here to here without going through here. This helps them. I'm going to ride her on 1, 3. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. See, now I'm going to look on 2 and 4, ride the weight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. See, she didn't get pushed. She didn't get shoved. She didn't get anything but released. First time I'm going to do an absolute end. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're doing it, Polly. You're throwing me out on 5, yes?
Yeah.
Okay, look behind you on 2 and 4. And 1, look on 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you've got a little different approach. You're catching me on 3 and a half or something. I want to catch the girl on 3, Annie. We're going to catch her on 3 and we're going to catch her back here. This is another thing that happens in the whip. We've got the guys on an angle here coming in. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. If we have that release whip going, there are a lot of things that come out of it. She's getting into a spin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Just turning off the end. The teacher release whip before Apollo right there. Okay? That gets them around and gets it cleaner. What's